We just deconstruct news stories. We don't take sides.